That's beautiful, isn't it? You know, rubbish. It's just outside of Milton Keynes. It's a beautiful park. And that's what it should be like. Guy's been fishing there for 3 days. Watch up, hasn't caught anything yet, but come on. That's how your lake should be. Being well looked after. I say, look at your water edge, there's no rubbish, nothing, it's clear.